Good morning, Millennial Falcons. Welcome to this wonderful Wednesday. It is September 22nd, 2021. We're so happy you could be here. You joined us on time, hopefully. You've had your breakfast or you're eating it right now and you're ready to learn. Let's take a look at our slides. First off, we'd like to welcome Ms. Kim, Ms. Yoshioka, and Mrs. Rayclaw to our campus. Thank you for being here. We appreciate it. Hopefully you do put our service to the test. Our lunchroom menu today is chicken sandwich and grilled ham and cheese, some old time favorites. Chances are you like one of those two things. If you don't, well, I'd recommend you and your family look in that menu ahead of time so that you can plan accordingly. That's all about being organized, right? Speaking of organized, we've been celebrating some organized behavior. I know we got some shout outs from teachers yesterday. We also got a video of showing some organization, so that was pretty cool. Didn't get anything today, but I know organized behavior is taking place. So teachers, support staff members, if you're seeing that organization, you want to shout out to a class or to some kids from a class, I'd appreciate that. I know that there's lots of kids who help us stay organized outside by putting away equipment. I do have some pictures on my phone that I got to send to my email so I can get in the show, but let's keep an eye out. Let's keep on the lookout for that organized behavior. I tell you what, it makes life so much easier. 2 days ago, because I know we were focusing on organization, I organized my desk and I walk in and I just feel so much calmer. I can find things so much easier. I just have to make a habit of doing that, don't I? Do you? Maybe. All right. Yesterday, of course, today is Wednesday, so yesterday was Tuesday, and we had our friend, this seems wrong. We didn't have that guy. We didn't have Principal Snyder. We had Principal Cooper. He took over. I don't know what's going on. We'll have to figure out who's going to be showing up on Tuesdays. You'd think I'd know. I run the show, but who knows? Who knows who's going to show up? Hopefully you liked both of those guests, and maybe we'll see if they can come back to us. But without further ado, our question yesterday focused on the song in the beginning of the announcements, and the question was twofold. You were told to identify the name of the band, and you were to identify who was singing it. Now, who was singing it? I didn't need every specific character, although there's one teacher out there who let me know every character. Nice work, Miss Varela's class. You guys know you are Muppets. And that is the answer. The Muppets are the singers, but I didn't need you to identify each and every one of them. And you needed to identify the band. The band goes by the name of Queen. The song, which you didn't need to identify, is called Bohemian Rhapsody. So I took everyone who had both answers correctly, and that was the Muppets as well as Queen, and put you in a bowl, and we have one winner. Would you like to know who it is? Raise your hand if you want to know. Is it your class? Well, let's find out. Let's see, this is a teacher on campus. This teacher is a second grade teacher. This teacher is a boy teacher. I think that might narrow it down. It is, that's right, Mr. Sylvia's class. You are the winners. Mr. Sylvia, I will set up a time. You guys are going to have a visitor coming to your classroom, and we need to set that up. So let's chat sometime. How about that? All right. Well, we don't have Friday funnies, but we do have some funnies. Hopefully, I had some technical issues last week, and I still have not figured them out. I don't know what's going on there. But I have recorded a few new friends who have done some, jokes. So hopefully I can get that figured out and resolved so that we can have some comedian shows on Friday on our announcements. That is all the announcements for today. Please remember to show that SOAR behavior all around campus. Thank you for soaring high, making our school better. And I'm going to turn on over to, what do you say? I'm going to turn on over to a kiddo today. How about those CASA kids? I think we're going to do that, and then we're going to have fifth grade lead us on out of here. You guys have a great day. Oh, wait, we're not going to head to that pledge just yet. We have a important special announcement. If you're taking a look at the screen right now, This is a teacher celebration. I got word that we have our own hero here on campus. Her name is Mrs. Merrick, and Mrs. Merrick loves to learn. She goes home and she takes care of her kiddos, but she also takes care of her brain, and she wants to make sure she gets better as a teacher all the time. And so she's always taking classes. I don't know where she finds the time, but she takes a bunch of classes on how to help her kids understand the principles of what we call economics. And that's kind of how our money system works and how we all kind of function within our society and how our society works. And so I don't know how to break it down better than that, but I bet our econ hero, Miss Merrick, does. Maybe she can let us know what she's been learning in those classes. But this is a special edition shout out to Mrs. Merrick for rocking it, continuing to learn, and making sure that she can be the best she can be for her students. Everyone, give a silent cheer for Mrs. Merrick. All right, now take it away, Casas.
Hi, I'm Kyla Casa.
Hi, I'm Caleb Casa.
And today we're going to be doing the Pledge of Allegiance. Please stand up, put your right hand over your heart, and repeat after me. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now stand for a moment of silence.
Take it away, Flash.